3-1 lead after 40 minutes. Hi, everyone. John Giannone alongside one of the most popular Rangers. You only have to look at him, recognize him. Nick Fotiu, great to see you. Happy holidays.
It's great to be here. It's always great to be at Madison Square Garden. Fans are great. You know, it's so good to come back here.
It's amazing. You played 7.5 years here. You haven't played for the Rangers in 24 years, yet you can't walk 2 feet without some fan coming up and patting you on the back. It's got to be tremendous.
That's a feeling, you know. It almost feels like I'm still playing, so it's great.
All right, so what is the Christmas holiday like in the Fotiu household? Half Italian, half Greek. That's got to be tremendous food.
Oh, yeah. It's always, Christmas Eve, all the fish and stuff. It's great. You know, I have my son, but my daughter's be in Toronto with as a boyfriend, Jeff Finger, that plays for the Leafs. So, it'll be nice. It'll be fun. A lot of family, a lot of friends.
Very neat. All right. 30 years ago, I know you were in Hartford, but 30 years ago tonight inside this building, one of the more infamous events, not only in the NHL, but at Madison Square Garden. I'm sure you remember it. I'm sure you know about it. What would Nick Fotiu have done in this situation?
I'd be helping the fans right now.
So you would have had the shoe.
Guaranteed, I'd be helping the fans. I would be helping the fans, leave the fans alone.
How about your teammate Dave Maloney here, huh?
That's all right. He always liked that. He always broke sticks.
Now, a couple years after that, I understand, you went in the crowd in Detroit.
Right, exactly. I was coming off the ice. A guy hit me with a beer, and I went 8 rows into the stands. And then I went in front of the Board of Governors of the National Hockey League, and I said, if you don't raise the glass, more incidents like this are going to happen. And they raised the glass. So.
They raised the glass, but you got suspended, obviously.
Oh, guaranteed. 8 games. O'Reilly got 8, too.
So you got 8 as well.
Right.
Okay. So when you watch these current Rangers, obviously Henrik Lundqvist has really stepped up his game. What stands out to you? What do you notice?
I notice how great the goaltender is on the hockey team. You know, when he stops at 4-on-2s, 3-on-1s, 2-on-1s, he makes unbelievable saves. But my favorite Ranger is Callahan. So.
Yeah, plays a little like you.
Yeah, he does.
Only without
plays really
fights.
Hard. You know, yeah. I love the way he plays.
Great to see you, Nick. Happy holidays.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Yeah, always one of my favorite people. Absolutely. Nick Fotiu here at the Garden. We're through 2 periods. 2-1 from the Geico Studio.